A Smith County constable was found guilty today of official oppression after offering sexual favors in exchange for discounted supervised visitation services. Constable Josh Black was handed his verdict this afternoon and will be sentenced on Friday. Black is still facing misdemeanor prostitution charges in a separate court. Now that trial is scheduled to begin later on this month.